No, it's not. It's me.
Oh, I've got all my judges in the wrong order. Sorry about that. Robin!
Don't worry, you're in for a treat, man. We've been looking forward to this all week. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Debbie Gaskin! Woo!
And about 700 times a day for the past 6 weeks, I've been hearing about how nervous she was about tonight. There was no need at all. You were born to perform that song, Mellow Down. Absolutely gorgeous. Kat, can I come to you first?
Yeah, do you know, I'm in a state of shock. First of all, I thought I'd music's best kept secret because I followed Lana for a long, long time before she blew up just recently. And I always feel when I hear the song done then on stage, it ruins the whole buzz for me because everybody else is getting her and I don't like that. But closing my eyes, I looked at Robin and I nearly couldn't breathe. You sound just like her in every inch of every way. She's just got this real unique voice. She broke her ribs when she was really young, so she's got this weird respiratory, and I think that's why she sings with that voice, that real. And Debbie, my God, I'm in shock. It was like, close your eyes. It was just listening to Lana Del Rey. So I am absolutely shell-shocked, and I think that is the best I've ever heard you sing, and for me that was the performance of the night by a long, long time.
Not a broken rib at the high say, honey. Jay, what's your thoughts?
Yes, I was going to say, I was actually worried about you tonight, and I take that back. When I started listening to you, I actually thought that you were miming the original song, because I had a look at you a couple of times, and it was absolutely fantastic. You should be really, really proud of yourself. Well done.
Go girl. Not you, Jay.
Robin. Well, do you know what? We had two of these in Derry last night. We're going to get the first one in Belfast tonight. The first one of the season as well, because, I'm in shock. This afternoon I played Born to Die on the radio, so the song is fresh in my head at the minute. And as Kat said, we're sitting up here not looking at you at certain points during that song. If you close your eyes, you are the closest thing to the real Lana Del Rey. How good. Debbie, I've seen you perform many times over the years. Tonight is a performance of your life and one of the best performances so far in this competition. Well done.
Brilliant! Brilliant comment. So there you go. You'll not need to Facebook me so much next year. What would you like to say back to the judges?
I'm just really glad you liked it.
Great stuff. And talk me through this outfit. It's quite special. Was it specially made for you?
Yeah, the skirt was.
Yep, brilliant. Well, it's absolutely gorgeous. It's done you wonders, and I'm very happy for you. Ladies and gentlemen, Debbie Gaskin. Woohoo!